He missed the net. The puck is iced by the Thrashers. Here's a look at Ed Olczyk, a guy who went to the broadcast booth after his playing career. I guess that somehow qualifies him to be a head coach in the NHL. That means there's still hope for you, huh, Banger? Draw in the left circle. Won by Pittsburgh.